Tonight, it's time to search in the big forest of love. First up, giving clues tonight. I'm all parched after that. It's Boba Cat! Walk like an angel, walk like an angel, strut like an angel, but I've got class. Ah, you guys scared me there for a sec. Me as the Boba Cat. I'm adventurous, calm, and collected. But trust me, there's no glee as the stars fade away in mist and health. But in all secretness is our good Boba needs a cat to pry open the lid and pry open the bubblegums. I do like a bit of chaos, but is that what a good Boba cat is here for? No! I don't want any chaos. I need all of your time and love on me. But enough about the prying eyes for the fortune you seek. Let's go out like a bang! Judges, who are you locking in after that performance? Loved it. Don't know who you are, but I think we know who this is. There's a clue about a star. Could this be Lucy Morris? Sorry, Heather Morris, ladies and gentlemen. I got a bit confused there. I agree, we all think you're Lucy Morris. It's time to crack up a bit of Maypole dancing. It's Maypole! Well, hello everyone. Welcome to Maypole Dancing. I'm going to teach you tips, tricks, dunnies, and even a bit of toilet time. My toilet time is your toilet time. And let's just say, I've been known to be on I'm a Celeb, funny jokes here and there. But sometimes, I do love doing a bit of a wee-wee and a poo-poo. All you see me do is spin all day. It's very exhausting, and it causes me to do a wee or a poo. But which number two am I going to see tonight? Enough about a journey. It's time to make friends through Maypole dancing.
Oh no.
Huh.
I see you walking around like it's a funeral. Not so serious, girl, why don't you go? We're just getting started, don't you tiptoe, tiptoe. It's time for the masterpiece, it's time for the masterpiece. Oh, you should be rolling with me, you should be rolling with me. You're real like fantasy, you're real like fantasy.
I'm funny about it.
It's time for the dancing. Talk to me, baby. I'm going out of this.
Whoa. Also, I did forget to say that Boba Cat and Maypole are versing each other off in this face-off. We've all agreed on that you are Joe Pasquale. We've worked out who you are. But on the panel right, it's time now for gorgeous result. Everyone, Ruffy favourite. Now, I have the results. The first person in tonight's bottom three is drumroll, please. The Maypole, but give it up for Boba Cat. It's lovely to see you, but we can't wait to see what you've got next to perform for us next time. We'll see you on at three, Boba Cat. But you're in tonight's bottom three. We're going to go over here. Good luck, Maypole. Next up, it is Egg. We love an egg. It's 80s egg versus one-eyed UFO. Let's get to diving into the one-eyed clues. First up, it's one-eyed UFO. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to the one-eyed monster show. I like to create lies, like when she fell in love with me. Watch out for my next blue package if I'm safe. They can be lies or full of the mere truth. Tonight, let me teach you what a Nicki Minaj bad girl is. I've travelled all over the galaxy. Love, heart, strength. Enough about me. We're going to hurry up before my galaxy shrivels away. Who's ready to be a bad girl and see what a one-eyed monster can do with its dirty, baddie tricks?
Selling out, we got money, but we're lending out. We got bars, but we're bailing out. And that big minutes, girls.
We all think we know who you are. It's Mary Berry, Ludwig, we all agree you are Mary Berry. Next up, it's OT's Egg Whoa. Utter best to impress. I'm doing it now. Ah! Sorry, I didn't see there. I'm practicing my utter best to impress you all tonight. And tonight, not like any bomboner I know, is that I'm kind and caring, but hospital accidents are so severe with me. But tonight, I'm cracking out the case. Not like a very bad achiever alien, but some say that a kiwi can fall off its mask. Not like I'll get winded anytime soon. Enough about me. It's time to not crack the egg open and spit out a verses. Wait, where's my friend, Taylor Swift? We think we worked out who you are tonight. We definitely think you're a comedian. We know you've been injured because it's an injury clue. What if this is Stephen Reed out of Coronation Street? We are, all the judges agree, they're locking in Stephen Reed. But are they correct? It's time now to move on to the most coolest. Oh, it's time for the results. Here's the results, guys. Everyone vote for your favourite now! I have the results. The winner of this face-off is, drumroll please, 1IGFO sliding the way into episode 3. But Egg, you in tonight, bottom 3. It's time for a final face-off the night. Stonehenge Monster versus Solar System. First up, guys, is the one and only, it's Solar System! Oh, hello, everyone. And I'm the Solar System. I've been every thicket, desert, and micket in the forest, but nobody's ever seen a kind wolf like me. Fierce on the outside, 5, 6, 7, 8 steps, the inside. I've traveled up and down steps, not knowing if I'd ever do crochet or knitting, just like my father. My mother, on the other hand, was a bit like a knitting case. In fact, she took 7th place, but all she could remember was trying to win the heart of the audience, and I'm doing that tonight. This is for you, mother! What? And I'm very forgetful. So I tend to believe all memories. Give it up, everyone, for the one and only solar system. Wow. There's a Steps clue in there. We think we all agree that you're Claire from Steps. But next up, it's Stone. I'll just have to add, I may forget. So if I don't tell you this song from last time, I forgot, all right? Just in case if I'm safe or anything. Got it? Okay, let's go. Time to cut the crap. Tell you all my clothes. Well, hello tonight. I am the Stonehenge Monster. I scare a lot of people, in fact, hold on a minute. How about I don't tell you over clues? I'll tell you over a song. Let's start talking about the song of how I became the Stonehenge Monster!
Tonight is the light of day.
that performance, we are looking in a guess of Charlotte Church. We all think you're Charlotte Church. But now, however, guys, it is results time. Everyone vote for your favourite. Now! I have the results. The winner is, drumroll please, Stonehenge Monster! Stonehenge Monster, as in the top five of Group A. But come on, everyone, who's in tonight's bottom three? Judges, discuss the first mask you'd like to see again, alright? First mask we've decided to save is, drumroll please, Solar Eclipse. The name is actually Solar Eclipse, but it can be called Solar System or Solar Eclipse. Safe. Top 5 of Group A. But now, the final person safe is, drum roll please. The final person safe is, drum roll please, 80s Egg, which means Maypole is eliminated tonight. It is sad to see you go, but any final guesses, judges, we still think you're Joe Pasquale. Everyone on your feet and say it with me. Take it off, 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 take it off. And Maypole is, it is Joe Pasquale. See you guys next time in Group B. 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 B.